I have never seen a box like this. Ever.
That is fucking weird. I've owned multiple trucks like this, and I've never seen a box with wheel wells like that.
You don't lean on many trucks with that.
That is weird. Oh.
No, it's coming out of the valve cover.
No, it's coming out right here.
Tell them all the parts you got for it. Coming.
There's a long list.
Heads, 347 stroker kit, electric fuel pump, full MSD ignition, Elbrock former RPM intake. Headers, well.
And I'm debating or not to put a C6 in it.
Well, are you just going to drag race this truck, or are you going to want to show it and drive it?
Both.
If you're a standard shift right now, if you don't put a 5-speed in it, you're nuts.
If I don't put a 5-speed in it?
Take it like Dalton's truck. I had a 78 the same way. That had 350s in it.
She rose out fast.